Someone to the left of us. I got one of them. I don't know about the other one. I think I got him. I might have gotten him. I don't know, because he walked in there and I saw someone over there. Okay, they just respawned. They're coming this way. Got him pinned, right here. That building right there. Yeah, I think he's inside of it. You get him? You got it in the hand, just like you were afraid of. And that bush really does work well. I don't even know where he is now. Did he go in the trench?
I think so.
Trench is always...
He said he's going with him anymore.
Trench is always a good call. I think I'm going to go in there.
America,
I should play that over the video. America, fuck yeah! Coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah! America, fuck yeah! Trench, alright? Yeah. Okay. Take them down! Can I shoot you?
No.
Okay, cool. I got scared because you're rushing me. I had gunfire. Need a mag?
Nope. Got a shoot now. Wait till it's fire.
Or it's still under fire in the spot.
The spot I had, he never saw me. That's the funny part.
Oh, fuck. Let's get out of this spot.
Put down this cap a little bit.
This one? Yeah. Contact! Contact behind this. Hit! That guy's not calling his hits right there. You armbands?
Dude.
The guy with the polar star?
Come on. Let us respawn. Back up. Yeah, he's not calling
shit. I know. I lit him up on full auto. He came around.
I lit his helmet, me and him. I lit his helmet and you could hear it.
Wait, from here?
Huh? No, from right here.
Oh.
I was hitting him and he was just...
How long ago was that?
5 minutes ago.
Oh yeah, dude. He came, me and the Bushman, we were down in the trenches for like, the whole game. And I lit him up, he didn't call it, ran around, and he shot a teammate, at least maybe even two. So.
Because I knew me and him were hitting him in the helmet.
You guys have been here the whole time?
No, I was down there.
Okay, well, I'm gonna help support you guys from here. What's up, motherfucker Sam? Getting them motherfucking kills?
There's another one.
We got a P-Star not calling us hits. Nope.
No, because you remember me and you lit him up in the helmet.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's just an all around D-bag. Sure. Let's light up that Polar Star guy. He might still be there.
I know he's down in the train.
Yeah.
River.
Well, we don't have anybody securing our spawn, so maybe... No, no, it's up to you.
I was gonna push left and then try to get down behind him.
There isn't much cover when we go left. You mean this left? There's not much cover at all.
In the middle.
Actually, maybe everybody went to the trench, because we're not getting shot at right now.
Yeah. So I was gonna go and wrap around.
Wrap this way into the trench?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do that.
And
alright, let's move. It. And I thought I'd get flooring all black. We got a P-Star user not calling us hits over in trench. Yeah. At least three people reported hitting me. No. Other team.
The other two can't afford a Polar Star.
Kick out here?
No, he's back there.
No hits on the helmet? Sure, I got you.
Nah.
I know.
Poor shit.
And you can hear it.